small joint lit up, and it's 4:20 in the morning, and I'm still up. But will I ever rest my head upon this pillow? I feel the energy filling up my eardrums. Anyway, now I'll raise up my status to a better place, and then just leave all my cares behind, except for necessary stresses that I'm mentioning. I think you're in my life, and I get my life to sound. Said that if I can't remember it, then it's not worth remembering. I'm reminiscing, I don't find anything, and I'll sacrifice everything I know. And it doesn't matter where I'm headed, only God can know.
Are you listening?
This instrument is the world's oldest woodwind instrument. It's made from eucalyptus trees that have been naturally hollowed out through the center by termites. Around about 10,000 years ago, they made it up in northeast Arnhem Land up near Kakadu. So if this is a rough map of Australia, it's this little part of Australia up near Darwin. Kakadu is here. The way you play it is by using a loose lower lip like this, and you'll get this sound here.
Pretty much going to be a good time all around. We're in the Opera House, Sydney, Australia, you know, got a huge event, going to have like helicopters, the Globe's making it big, and I'm excited that they put this a part of like skateboarding and they can do this for that because it's such a good time.
How do you feel about being an airplane?
You know what? Tell you the truth, man. I'm so psyched to be out here. Australia's beautiful. The crowd, man. I couldn't believe how many kids were there. I was trying not even just to think about it, you know, because so many kids were out here, and I'm just like, I just come here to skate and have fun and just do that.
Never think just for shits and giggles. Do we spit syllable riddles for bits and kibbles so chicks can wiggle and shake? Cause this image is fake.
I'm trying hard to relate in a place filled with so much hate.
Some brothers debate, some love or some hate. Whatever the case, it's all about the choices you make. That's the reason you balloon or deflate.
But do relate, we trying to take Brad back to his primitive state. Wait,
no overnight success, I'm one of the best. Just pure, unadulterated work progress. I'm willing to bet the farm you'll give your right arm for a piece. Ask yourself why
you want me here. The trials and tribulations we've been through. You know what I'm saying? But if you want me to, we real people, homie, just like you.
Everybody started skating for fun, so obviously everybody was like, let's have fun. You know, let's be safe. It was more of having fun and more of skating a fun setup like this, more than competing.
Out there, the webcast guys.
what's going on. I don't really care. Win or lose, I don't care. Out here to have a good time, so that's all that matters. So it's just about having fun and doing the thing and progressing. You know, that's why I was trying the 270 nose went down the big one, because I knew I had a few shots. And hell, if I would have got broke off, I would have got broke off, but at least I tried it, so.
It's pretty fun. I mean, everyone hypes you up, you know, like they're all psyched to see everybody, so it just kind of pushes you more and more. That's cool.
Nick Delpierre, front nose blunt down the rail.
Because so many kids are out here, and I'm just like, I just come here to skate and have fun.
Day, everyone's like, dude, it's a great day. No one got hurt. Everyone had fun. Everybody got money. And
great time, you know, Sydney Opera House. It's pretty epic. It's pretty amazing location, and get to see all my friends and get to skate and have fun, and it was cool.
In third place, coming in hot, as President would say, Ryan DiCenzo. Ryan DiCenzo, third place.
All right, third place. How does it feel, man?
I'm pretty stoked, man. It's a big contest with a lot of money, and Greg Letzka and Adam Dyett are good homies, and they killed it.
All right, guys, thank you guys so much. Stick around.
I'm stoked. To me, to be behind them is—it's first place for me. Like, I'm so stoked.
Kickflip 50-50, Ryan DiCenzo.
In second place, Dyett.
You know, obviously I want to take first, but you know, Greg Lips ripped it.
Who won it? Let's go.
Yeah.
But you know what? There's always next year. Can't win them all, you know.
Water, we got some up here by the judges. Come hit us up. Adam! Work over here, making sure we're all hydrated. Adam,
let's get up.
Here comes Dyett with the kickflip front board.
Hanging on.
Oh! Yeah!
Front side board, Mr. Daryl Angel.
AJ, let's go!
Yeah, buddy!
It's good, dude. Having a good time out here. Weather's beautiful. I mean, everything's good. Having a good time, so I'm psyched.
Did you expect really to win?
No. I did it. I don't know. Everyone is skating good, so I mean, it's cool. I'm psyched, so it's good.
Daryl Angel always making everything look good. There it is, the 270 nose blunt slide.